Yeah, so it's at least for the girls, yeah.
Yep. Perfect. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Game two here on Sunday. Breakers versus the Ducks now. And the Ducks get their first basket of the game to start it off 2-0 here. Foul called on the Ducks. Their first of the game. Calla there for the rebound. Ducks lose control. Turn the ball right back over to the Breakers. And the Breakers are inbound from the baseline looking for their first basket of the game. Caitlin inbounds to Hannah. Kicks it back over to Caitlin. Leading by two, 14 and a half minutes to go in this game. First half of this game, actually. We got a late start here. Juliana with the rebound. Breakers still looking for their first basket. Drives the lane off of the screen to make it 4-0 Ducks. Juliana hits the basket to put the Breakers on the board. 4-2 now. Shot is off by Juliana. Breakers give the ball right back to the Ducks. Her shot is off into Calla's hands. And they steal that ball. I mean, Calla steals it right back. Breakers inbound from the sideline, trailing by two, 4-2. No! Leon almost gets the ball right back. He drives the lane and makes it 6-2 now. Minutes, 15 seconds remaining in the first half. Breakers trailing by 4, 6-2 right now to the Ducks. Game 2 here on Sunday. Come on, nice passes here, girls. Come on. Set a screen if you got to. Now dive. Eleven from the Ducks called for the foul. And to the line to shoot two with 11 and a half minutes to go. Breakers are down by 4. She hits the first of 2. Six-three is the score. Hannah hits the second to make it 6-4 now. Breakers are within 2. 11 and a half minutes to go in the half. Called for the foul there. And a call for another foul. That's back-to-back fouls by Hannah. Caitlin in for Hannah. 11 minutes remaining in the half. 8-4. Ducks lead. Nice try. Minutes, 30 seconds remaining in the first half. 8-4 game right now. Breakers down by 4 for the Ducks. Come on, you gotta get in front of her. He called for the foul. The corner 3 was off.
Finally, get one of her. Jump ball goes to the Breakers. Still 8-4 with 9 minutes 40 seconds remaining in the half. That basket by the Ducks just made it 10-4. The score. Breakers down by 6. 8:50 remaining in the first half. Breakers inbounding from the baseline. That shot just not fall for Lex. Stay strong, girls. Come on. Caitlin's left all alone down court for the easy basket. 10-6. Breakers are within 4 now. Juliana with the board, pushes it down court, finds Lex, but that pass was deflected out of bounds by the Ducks. Stays breaker ball. Bria comes in for Juliana. Lex hits a 3. 10-9 now. Breakers down by 1. 7:15 remaining in the half. Ducks turn it over. Breakers inbound the ball. Head down court, trailing by 1. 6:45 on the clock. Thank you. Kylie back in the game with 6:24 remaining on the clock. She was wide open. Luckily, she missed that one. Watching the Breakers throw that one away. Still a one-point game here. Breakers are down 10-9. The Ducks with a one-point lead with 6 minutes to go in this first half of game number two here at Tiverton. Basket to make it 12-9. 3-point lead for the Ducks with 5 minutes 25 seconds remaining in the half. Jump ball. Maroon ball. Nice ball movement and basket by the Ducks. Now they're up by 5, 14-9. Breakers need to settle down. To get that ball inbounded. Oh, they call a timeout. They call a timeout. I didn't realize they called a timeout. We have 4 minutes 50 seconds remaining in the half. Breakers down by 5 to the Ducks, 14-9. Breakers inbound from the baseline. Get up, get up! Juliana hits a basket to make it 14-11 now. Breakers down by 3. 4.5 minutes to go here in the first half. Roll. Calla drives and hits the basket. Breakers down by 1 again. 14-13, 3:55 remaining in the half. Juliana fouled or going up for the shot, so she'll go to the line to shoot two. Looking for the breakers in the lead with these two shots. 3.5 minutes remaining on the clock. 14-13. She misses the first. Gets a second to tie it up at 14 apiece. Breakers have come back to tie it with just over 3 minutes remaining in the half. We just got finished playing one tough game. They're playing back to back. These girls are getting tired here. 3 minutes, 11 seconds to remain in the half. Somebody, come on, get in, get in. Go, go, go. In and out. She puts it off the glass to take the lead back. 16-14. Breakers inbound from the sideline.
Is that for you?
No. Juliana called for the travel. 2.5 minutes remaining on the clock. Breakers are down by two, 16-14. Here in the first half. Nice tip, which enabled Juliana to get the ball. Come to her. Juliana for three, just misses. It's a three to make it 19-14 now. Hannah gets fouled while going up for the shot. She goes to the line to shoot two. 19-14, break it down by five with a minute 13 remaining in this first half of play. She hits the first. Kylie in for Calla. Folks. She hit both of them. Minute 13. Left in the half. Ducks up by three. Over the breakers. Ah. 22-16. She hits the basket and draws the foul. 22-18 now. Break it down by four. Caitlin misses the and one. So we're still down by four. 30 seconds remaining in the half. Box out. And that's the end of the half, folks, with a score of 22-18. Breakers down by four. Don't go anywhere. Second half of play will be back right at you shortly.